We're very happy and proud. It's a victory for the people.
I thank God who's blessed us with this freedom. The freedom of the Algerian people, who have been ruled over for 20 years.
If we're supposed to be content with the fall of one person, we won't go far. Our real battle is to have a state under the rule of law, with democratic institutions, thanks to a new era, a second republic with a real popular sovereignty.